That message, go make disciples, is consistent with what Pope Francis said to me through the papal nuncio at my very ordination, which was that the Holy Father is counting on me to lead the people of the Diocese of Gary to be both disciples and missionaries. Our identity is rooted in Jesus.